Helicopters from the U.S. carrier Princeton come to the rescue of flood victims in war-torn South Vietnam. Flour, rice, and other foodstuffs are loaded for flights to Quang Ngai Airfield that has been set up as a relief center. Harassed and terrorized by Viet Cong rebels, the natives' misery is now compounded by a disaster that has wiped out all crops in several provinces. More than 7,000 persons died in the heavy rains and floods, and more than 50,000 homes were destroyed. For those who survived, food is the problem of utmost urgency. And with this in mind, the U.S. rushed all available food into the area. It is estimated that more than 700,000 people are homeless and hungry. It has been reported that communist rebels are preventing many refugees from returning to where their villages and homes once stood. The misery of a savage war is compounded by this disaster.